Jazz Pie Academy.
It's been a long time, and we're glad to have you students here for the 2020-21 course of Becoming Jazz Spies. Now,
and every year we had always problem.
Yep, pretty much. We've been doing this for 7 years, but this counts as our 8th year. It's been 8 months, coincidence, since we've had people and since we've had a major outbreak. But every time we seem to get more Academy students, we always have an issue. So, welcome, and we are your instructors. I am Jed Spy Jaden, formerly known as Jaden the Jedi, and this is
Agent Rocky, formerly known as Agent Rocky.
Well, Jet Spy Rocky, but, and 8 months ago, sorry about that, 8 months ago, I got my master lightsaber. That was given to me, but I was also able to mess with it a little bit and construct it, as you can see.
And I got my master sword, and it can DJ and inject.
Well, everyone, welcome. Let's have a great year, everyone.
And once again, may the force be with you.
Alright.
Good luck, bro. One, two, three.
Just like, right. I know. It's
we gotta practice on that.
It's been a minute.
Voila! Later!
Alright. I'll see you.
Tyrone! Where is that stupid idiot Tyrone!
Master. Sorry, it took so long. But look, I've done it. I made the lightsaber strike.
Interesting. Tell me about it.
Okay, so this is the light. This is the Striker of Dead. This is a lightsaber. This is a prototype, of course. It's not the best. But I figured out a way to mold the Death Striker onto the lightsaber. And then combined, they create an energy that stops a lightsaber. So, let's say if you destroy Jaden, right? And he tries to hit you with his lightsaber. This will strike it, and it will overpower his lightsaber and stop it. You can also hit him with the Striker of Dead and shock him to a point where he cannot take it. And then you could also hit him with a lightsaber.
Yeah. Amazing. Me, Guardian, the son of Arjun, will kill Jedi Spy and rule the world. Tyrone, let's go. To Jedi Spy Academy.
Master. Remember, this is a prototype. I have to build a better one.
Hurry up and do that. Meet me at Jedi Spy Academy.
Yes, sir.
Hello.
State your name.
Mark.
Mark who? Are you part of the Jedi Spy Academy?
Sir, yes, sir.
What's the slogan? Force, everybody knows that, even the dark side. What is it?
1, 2, 3, Jedi Spy for life. Now let me in. I'm gonna be late for my class.
Don't have to be rude, Mike.
Open the door.
Come in.
Hello? The old storage room. Jedi Spy Jaden, I've been waiting on this. Crunchy, the son of Archie, and I'm here to kill you.
Why?
Because I'm father, your father's legacy.
Is it because I killed your father?
Dare you?
Yes, my sir.
How dare you? I won't hurt you.
Where'd you get that lightsaber? Carnage.
You stole it from him?
No wonder you're strange. I knew you'd never forget it.
Yeah. That's it.
Doesn't hurt me, Kate. You know what you're doing.
No, my lightsaber!
Boss, catch!
Thanks, kid. You're dead now. Oh.
What's happening to my lightsaber?
It's getting weak. I win. You lose. Glass game is for you.
That's a despise. Give your power to me. Masters.
Force choke!
Force choke. Just my masters. Let this die! Don't you dare think about grabbing my lightsaber. Carnage. Now I want you out of here. And if you come back again, it's gonna be big trouble.
You can't hurt me with my own lightsaber, kid.
Says, lightsaber retract.
Now let me take out this trap.
I'm not taking out anything. Because guess what? I will always fuck.
Jet spies always win.
Jet Spy Academy, locked down now.
The sword didn't work. I'm so mad for the call Tyrone.
Hello?
Tyrone! That sword broke!
Boss, I don't understand how it broke. How?
He broke it with his force. I thought that sword was supposed to kill him.
It was. I promise it was. I just don't understand. He's so powerful. I don't know how Kaden got past that. It
worked for a quick minute and then got right back up. And almost killed me.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me, boss. Give me another chance.
I'm not giving you no more chances. I'm killing you.
No. Please.
I'm going to kill you. Tyrone!
Please don't kill me, Tyrone. Please.
I like it, Kochi. Oh. Victory is mine. Bye bye, Tyrone.
ID. New student, his name's Kevin.
Oh, I thought it was Kesley.
Nah, Kevin.
Oh, y'all for real?
Yeah. Pretty good background. He signed up for the Jet Spy spot, you know?
Thought he was signing up for the Spy spot.
No, Jet Spy. Wait, nope, I read it wrong. Spy. No.
Yeah, I'll fill out that paperwork, boy.
His background, he knew somebody named Max.
Oh, son, we got
to... Don't tell me it's my parents. I'm trying to complain. This bitch be...
Chill. I'm going to check it out. Be nice. Hello, Jet Spy Academy.
How may I help you?
Other kids dying there.
We had one kid die last year. His name was Max.
Yeah.
We
don't worry, they won't die. It was only 1 year where we had to use our students.
I won't tolerate this. We'll sue you.
You gonna sue us?
Don't sue us, please.
No.
We're nice people. We won't.
Watch.
They're trying to sue us. For what? We had to use our students. It was just gonna be me and you against the whole army?
Yeah. I honestly don't know. Well, there's
been... Man, I gotta go train Kevin, dude. He has a session for next segment, next block. So, talk to you later. 1, 2, 3. Just Spy for life.
Yeah. Oh, snap. There's been reports that, what's his name? The villain? Hey, come out. I just got some reports that there's been a killing.
A villain?
Yeah, what was that villain?
Tronchin? Tronchin?
No, not Tronchin. Tronchin, Archin. They're all dead. They're all dead. Archin, Tronchin, they're dead. But.
Tronchin?
Yeah. It says he killed his assistant Tyrone. It's all over the news. Maybe we should go check it out.
Yeah. No,
postpone it. Postpone the session. Let's go. Let's teleport. 1. Oh, okay.
I like it over here.
Alright.
Teleport. 3, 2, 1.
TB! I'm just playing, brother. But come on.
That's exactly how we used to do it.
TP. But come on. For real. It's like this now. No, I'm just playing. It's like this. I forgot too. I had to teleport. It's TP. Alright.
TP.
Wait, we're supposed to do it at the same time.
I bet. 3, 2, 1.
No, do this hand first, then this one.
TP.
No, it's only TP twice.
TP.
Alright, ready? 1, 2, 3.
TP. Time check for fingerprints. Fingerprint scanner. Activate.
DNA scanner.
Fingerprints.
Got some DNA. Let me pull up the sample. Somebody's touching this. Let me collect this DNA too. The legend the master just 5-6. It really comes with things. Alright, punch him.
Looks like Crunchy. Crunchins and Tyrone's. Who's Tyrone?
Crunchin. Oh, so while you were training the student, there was a villain part of the Archkin family line. I don't even know. I get them mixed up, but they're all related to my dad. So, yeah, I threw him out and told him to never come back. And then his assistant, Tyrone, made this device that kind of healed and wounded me a little bit.
You good?
Why
you ain't call me?
Remember, I have self-healing, and also, I can overcome it. I overcame it, and I threw him out. But it looks like this is going to be an even bigger battle, because he killed the innocent assistant.
Hey, get out of here!
Oh, dip.
Whew. Oh, my legs hurt. I wonder where he is.
Jet Spies. Show me. Crunches!
That's what he looks like?
Yeah.
He's an ugly acrobat. Ugh!
You totally missed his face.
Oh, it's up there.
This is the man.
The man that killed Tyrone. I can just. But that is an enemy from the Jet Spies. So we need to think.
That's malarkey. Doesn't do nothing.
Beaver.
Oh, thank you, Jeff. Guys, it can go now. Very high.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, cool. Hey, yo. I gotta go train the student. He in block 5, and I got a session.
All right, get out.
We'll forget you. One. 2, 3, just 5, 4, 5. I will destroy the world. What are you doing here?
Didn't I tell you to get out?
to do my lightsaber.
Flip the color out. And a little bit of restraint. Like the new updated cape?
Lightsaber strike. Whip! It's gonna work! Stop! Lightsaber strike!
That's what this cape is for. How you keep dropping your weapon? That's how you know you're trapped. Oh man.
Just by evil, just by power. Activate!
A flash joke.
Cannot stop. a master. Jed's fine.
Yeah, Jed's fine. You're a dumbbell.
And just like you.
And hands come right over.
Still here.
Jed's gone.
That's just to protect you and a burner, right? It doesn't really turn evil.
Oh, she did that move. Well, good luck giving to me. Ah. Turn evil.
Force jump.
I gotta temporarily knock you out till I can figure out how to destroy you. Thank you, Jasmine.
Finally, strike. Attack.
Evil hurt that. I don't care if I burn my hands.
Don't worry. Final trick attack. Oh, and don't forget, Jed's back. Always win. Weak.
Up, down, left, right. Dude, I could just killed you.
Relax, I'm a little reactive.
Why are you limping?
Because the crunchy dude is going to be pretty bad if I miss
you. And you didn't even call me. I told you about that, dude.
Sorry. It's not your problem. I don't want you to get in trouble. Because it's my fault. It's part of my bloodline.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm going to go see Max.
Max?
Yeah, the Judge Pies. They put him up in the Judge Pies world because he was a hero. So I'm going to go see him.
Oh. Bro, I forgot. The academy is on lockdown, so yeah, because there might be a huge rattle might not be, but this crouching dude doesn't seem as powerful as Archon, the Archon robots, or Tron.
What are their names? I don't even know at this point.
Tronchin, Archon, Crouchin.
Crouchin, Archon. Yeah, okay, there you go.
Alright, I will see you.
Catch.
Jet Spy, out. Yeah, what's up, dude?
Academy meeting.
Oh my god, you stole my line.
Sorry. Well, emergency meeting.
Just... Go in your rooms, lock down the doors. That's it, that's all, because we might be under attack. You always do love talking. I'm tired. I'm talking now. My time. I'm in charge, too. Not just you. Go in your rooms, lock down. There's a new villain named Crouchin, and he might attack the Academy. That's it. Academy meeting done. One.
You hear?
Well, that's nothing. That's nothing.
Academy students.
Oh, okay.
Go to your rooms now. Lock the doors. Lock everything. Because there's a villain named Crouchin. He's related to the Archon. Well, the Crouchin bloodline, which is connected to my father. None of you will get hurt as long as you stay in your rooms and follow protocol. Agent Rocky and the guards. We'll be making sure nobody's out in the hall. And if you're out in the hall, you will be permanently kicked out and banned from Jet Spy Academy. Because we don't want y'all getting hurt. Last year, a kid named Max died.
R.I.P.
That was sad. So, stay inside.
Alright, gotta go. I'm gonna see. Wishing you luck.
TP.
I've been expecting you, punk.
Oh, really?
Introducing the Master Lightsaber Evil Version 3.0.
Wow. You actually used a brain for once. Would you like a cookie?
I'm not playing with you.
I'm not playing either. Huh? I say we're not even doing anything.
Charge up. You think you're so strong, don't you? The battle is just begun.
Of the Jet Spy. Come to me.
Oh no.
Take out the power.
That's where you're gonna have to do this old school. That doesn't affect me.
For the power that just from and the evilness and the destruction.
Jespice, don't listen to him. Don't listen to him.
Jespice, listen to me.
They don't. You were never good. And never will be. Fight like a man.
Fine.
I'll put the lightsaber down. Put it down. Don't use force enough. Come on.
Let's do this. Make friends, Moon. Force!
No force.
You better open. I use force. I'm evil. I don't listen to good. I'm tired of you, just by team. You don't control me. Catch me. You cannot stop me.
Toughest situation.
Not today. Master just my power.
Stop calling them and they're not listening to you.
They're going to. They're going to make them. Kill. 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 Why isn't it working?
Time to finish you. You'll tip them off. Any last words before you're gone from this Jedi world?
Evil
will
win.
You're not gonna do nothing. You're stuck. Now it's time to end the Tronchin family line.
Just know.
As long as I know it.
You're using evil against evil.
Don't worry. I'm strong. I can turn anything good. But not you. People who are cold-hearted don't care about people. They only want to destroy people who are good. We want justice. Stay good.
Let me go! If you don't let me go.
I know you may be the nephew of
Tronchin's. Wait, I'm so slow. But Tronchin's son Archin. You may be his son. Your family line is so confusing. But I'm happy to finally get rid of your family. Stay down, Dead Spark. Stop fighting. And stop resisting.
Force break.
Because you know you'll never be good. And your father never loved you. So stand down. Stand down. The Tronchin family is no longer here. My duty is done. I no longer need to worry about this family and their deceiving tricks. Let me do something out of honor. Goodbye, Tronchin. Goodbye, the whole Tronchin family. Dead Spies always win. Thank you, Dead Spies. Dead Spy Academy students, may come out your rooms and roam peacefully. Thank you for the applause. Thank you, thank you. Now get back to class immediately. Get back to class immediately. Dead Spy for life. 8 years straight up been doing this with my partner, Agent Rocky. Couldn't be here right now. He's training the student. I'm pretty sure we're working out. I don't know. I will see you. Finally. Hello. Dad?
Yes. And I will kill you.
Agent Rocky?